As schools around the world work to reimagine education, it has become more important than ever to make technology accessible, secure, and engaging for students and educators. Affordable and secure Windows 10 devices are built for education to create a consistent learning experience, no matter the environment, remote or hybrid. Now let's explore how Windows 10 devices bring assistive technologies to help evolve the inclusive classroom for hybrid and remote learning. Equity starts with access, and Microsoft provides 5 times more integrated assistive technologies than other leading competitors, and at no extra cost. Immersive Reader helps to create a distraction-free experience, letting students adjust the text to make it easier to see or have text read aloud to them. This can help them learn parts of speech and translate words or an entire document with a click, making it a great tool for students with learning or language differences. Immersive Reader is built into many Microsoft products, including Office 365, OneNote, Flipgrid, and Microsoft Edge. While learning remotely or in a classroom, Windows 10 student devices can help them follow along with a number of ease of access settings. If a student has trouble typing or might prefer to verbalize thoughts, Windows 10 includes features like built-in dictation functionality, which helps by converting speech to text, and speech recognition, which lets students control their PC by voice alone. Windows 10 Magnifier will follow the text cursor in the center of the display by default, so that students can find the text cursor in an expected location. Magnifier can read text on your screen aloud, in addition to making it appear larger. Color filters are particularly useful for people who are colorblind and can help distinguish between visuals that differ only by color. Students and educators can customize color filters to meet their needs using options to adapt for deuteranopia, protanopia, and tritanopia. With improved text scaling, students and educators can now customize their text size without distorting the visual layout. Making the mouse pointer larger, inverted, or a custom color can make it easier to follow along with during instruction and navigation. The Narrator app in Windows 10 is a screen reader that is controlled by keyboard, mouse, or touch on touch-enabled Windows 10 devices. The Narrator app supports more than 50 languages, which empowers students with vision differences as well as students who are learning in a second language. From mono audio to closed captioning, Windows 10 offers a variety of built-in settings and features for students who may have difficulty hearing computer audio. By combining Windows 10 education devices with Microsoft 365 experiences, we aim to empower every student on the planet to achieve more. Thanks for tuning in.